Okay, have your license and insurance information. Okay. Right, perfect. Yeah, you can grab. Just try to stay away from the media. Any guys drivers? Okay, so you guys saw what happened? Okay. And you guys
just ran, right? I just got hit.
All right, Captain, what's your name?
Jose Perez, Orange County Fire Authority.
Can you spell that?
J-O-I-C-P-E-R-E-Z.
And Captain, can you tell me a little bit about where we are and what happened today?
We're in the city of Garden Grove at the intersection of Chapman and Haster. We had a van that was rolling high speed, lost control, and ran into several of the vehicles, as you can see. And because of that, we had a multitude of patients. We had 6 patients total, one that was a critical, and the other ones are basic injuries.
Are the are all patients going over to UCI?
3 are going to UCI. The other ones are going to go on their own in their own vehicles to the hospital.
All right. Anything else to add?
No, sir.
All right. Thank you so
much. Thank you.